roaming around the world, probably doing a couple multiplayer missions. Got my homeboy Voice in here.
As always.
And we got
to remember to subscribe to my man Mark's channel, Mark's Creed. Subscribe to my channel at Voice News Words. He makes video games, I make music. Who don't like video games and music?
For real.
I think that's sometimes I said that like it was too genuine coming out flowing.
For real.
But we have this little treat for y'all today. We have a freaking apprentice, which means he's a basic bitch right now.
For real. But he ain't looking too bad right now. He got a heavy weapon with him. He got an axe. So we technically we're gonna go meet up with them right now. We're gonna go meet up with them. You got that dude over there behind me, or nah? Nah.
Hey man,
cause I got a hell of people over here.
On my word.
Hey. Oh, I killed them anyways.
You need my help.
This is for real. I'm like, just for that, I'm like, there's a couple of people behind me. It seems like we playing tag with this fool because he just keep on running away. For real. Never mind. He right here. He right here. Okay. What?
It's a green icon.
For real.
Ooh, you parkour like a bitch. I'm a fashion of you, bitch. Look at this. Look at that. Yeah. You think you got away from me? You think you got away from me? I know you up there. I can see you.
We can all see you.
Can you stop following me? No, apprentice.
No. No. We shall. Yes. Yes, we are. Do you want to do this mission? Catacomb Raider. We shall do it. No, not really. It's two players, bro. It's two players. We need to do. We're gonna do that mission where we're about to do. I'm getting my Robin Hood outfit on. You know what that means. You know what that means.
You're gonna look different. Yeah, I know. You're gonna look like a Keebler elf and shit. My boys, I'm starting not to like this nigga now. My nigga, we in this together. This is not a you thing. Once you enter somebody's group, we in a group. And I know he. I'm talking to you. You, my nigga, in the red blood. I'm talking to you. With your gold ass mask on. Respect your champion and your master. You a precious ass nigga. You a Padawan ass nigga.
All right.
You send me a friend request. Like, I don't know. You be sending me a friend request. You over here running off and shit.
For real. Keep on running off. We're about to do this heist right here.
Are we doing the heist?
Yeah, the heist that we always do. Big money. Let's see if this homeboy can do it. Let's see if he can do it. Just handle this.
nigga, he ain't gonna be able to. He gonna die.
That's true. I mean, I got nothing, too. I mean, I got nothing, so I'm going to stick to the shadows.
You already know me. I'm going out in the open.
Voice always goes up in the open, so let's do this, people.
I think I'm going to go straight through the front door this time, man. Y'all can take the top, so I'm going straight through the front door.
All right, this is a new one. This is a new one. This is a new challenge for Voice here. Let's see what he can do. I'm just gonna be watching from the angle.
Nigga, did you forget that you died last time?
I know, but still, like this. I mean, I got that thing though. So I'm pretty confident that I can do this. I'm pretty confident.
I hope he knows he has to skip it. What the hell is that? What is going on? Why am I hearing gunfire?
I don't know.
That's Luxembourg Palace. Before the revolution,
it was
Paris's.
We all skipped it.
I like him. He's smart.
I don't
know if he's loyal.
Yeah, we'll see if he's loyal.
More assassins, more loot.
Well, actually, all but one are fake. You need to find the right one. Go!
That bitch ass is on my way. My boy. Let's go.
I see you running in there. I saw you running in there. Let's go.
Three dead niggas. Three dead niggas. What's good, my boys? Everybody dying in here. Everybody.
For real. Not today. Alright, so they blocked that one way that I can't get in, so I have to go on top through this fucking place. Alright. Fuck with me, nigga. Let's see here. Gotta use this lockpick right here. Got one, two, three. Oh, fuck. Fuck y'all. I still got it. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. No, you ain't gonna shoot me. Oh. Fuck you. Let's do this. Come on. Up. See, he dead. Where he at? That's.
I can't save him.
I may be closest to him, I think. Yep, I am. Oh no, I'm not. Never mind. We're gonna fail this mission, cause nobody can get him. Yeah, the one of our team members desynchronized this. We had to start it all over. Yeah.
You know he's an apprentice. He's gonna need a babysitter.
Yeah, I know. Yo, just follow me, alright? For real. I'll. Because this is gonna be much.
This nigga would say something.
For real. Man, do you have a mic? Message us. For real.
I mean, it's obviously he have a mic, son. Homeboy can hear us.
Yeah.
Like, I'm hearing, like, he's breathing and stuff. Like, I hear this stuff coming from
him. Yeah. For real.
I can hear you, but he ain't saying one mumbling word. I mean, y'all niggas just left me. I'm still going through the front door.
All right. Oh, my God. Follow me.
Boys, what's good?
All right, come on.
god. I still didn't get through the front door, though.
Alright, over here, over here, over here. Over here. Boy, oh my god. I don't want this dude to die on me, like, immediately.
Look at this nigga, chilling on a job and shit.
Oh my god, I'm having terrible luck. There we go. Two. Three. Don't go in swinging. Don't go in swinging. I'll actually go in swinging, fuck it. Be going. And he died. Great. I gotta take out all these fuckers. Oh wow, I died.
Oh wow, dog.
Yeah, I know, right?
Leave it to Ryan to save the world.
Yes, Ryan, over here. I should have got refill on everything, but I decided not to. Oh, homeboy died. For real? Alright, I'm getting refills on everything first. That's what I'm about to do.
I don't think I'm going to be able to go through the front door this time because he's died twice.
For real.
He's obviously not a good listener, which means he's not loyal. He's not a good game player. He's not a good team player. He wants to do everything on his own. But, nigga, you're forgetting you're new. You need help.
For real. Yeah, you really do. I mean, even on when you did the when you invited me to do the tournament, you still failed at that. You even left, man. Come on. You need four people to do that shit.
We've done this mission with two people, but we're higher level. More assassins, stop thinking you are more loot. Stupid badass. Well,
actually, all the one are fake. You need
look
to
at
find
him just
right
run
now.
Off, yo.
For real. Alright, I'm going to the store.
So I gotta babysit this.
Yeah, man. Yeah, sorry. Sorry I had to leave that on you.
He doesn't even know how to parkour correctly. Look at him. Waiting forever. I'm gonna show you how to get it done, Slim.
Alright, cool. I got a refill on everything. Nine smoke bombs. I'm good.
Nigga, what you throwing smoke bombs for?
We only throw smoke bombs if we need to throw smoke bombs, bruh.
Wasting shit.
For real.
My boy.
I mean, I think we need to, like... I mean, this is the easiest way to get him money, but, like...
He's wasting it.
For real. You guys went in through this way. Yep, you guys did. That means you guys got... Oh, okay, cool. Means you guys got...
Officer! You there! Oh! He pissed off in a hurry.
Hey, Ryan. It's good.
I knew you were coming that way. I was sending him over there as a distraction because he was coming towards me.
Alright. Yeah, you got that, dude? Alright. I'm gonna see if this door right here. I'm gonna get this door right here. I need you to just watch my back over here, if you can.
Where you at,
man? I'm right here at where the first painting is. Closest to us.
I'm right here.
Alright.
I'm gonna throw a smoke bomb as soon as I go in.
Alright, got it.
What's good, my boys?
Hella people coming up for some reason. They're like, if you weren't even here, oh my gosh. Hopefully.
Yeah, that's a fake.
Fake. Alright, we gotta go down. Where are they at? I wanna know where they at first.
More like, where is he at?
More. Oh my god. You want me to head on over there too? Actually, I'm gonna get the painting.
And there's a lot of them. So I need you to get over here right now. Or we would be taking on. I am not going. This is not a bad time.
Alright.
Are they all dead?
No. Alright. Now they are. Oh my god. Yeah, for real. All right. Yo, try to stay out of combat, man, for real.
He can't help us.
Yeah, for real.
It's not like he's like super good. He's actually pretty terrible.
Yo, I just use a disguise on us, but all right.
Someone there.
Nah, man, we good. Oh, fuck, you wasted it. Alright.
Out of here if you're playing Black. Oh, if you're playing Unity. We are in the middle of a live stream.
Oh my. Yeah. Sorry, Mariah. You can you bounce? For real, we gotta go downstairs now. Fuck.
My boys, what's good? I look all fresh down here.
Get off me, nigga. I don't want to deal with your bullshit today. Taking us this is taking too long over.
Alright, that's the one.
Alright.
Doesn't even want to take his time leaving. Good thing that nigga was sleeping on the job, because he did not see me kill homeboy.
Alright.
Bro, really? Are you fighting right now, really?
Really? Did he really just fight? Is he in the middle of a fight, for real?
I was talking about you, nigga. You got swords above your head.
Oh, no.
And this nigga just cleared his throat. I heard him.
Oh.
But he don't say another word on this one.
Oh my god.
I don't like this guy. He's not real.
For real. So, how many skills do you have unlocked? Like, just asking. Because if we do, like, the regular missions, I can mark where we need to do them. And we, like, the skills. You know how you get the poison smoke bombs?
Yeah, I don't have that.
Yeah, do you want to get like that in the, like, the more of them? Yeah, skill points.
Yeah, because I do need to get that thicker skin and the iron skin.
Yeah. All right. Alright.
Oh, snap. Hold up. There's a blue chest over here.
Go ahead and get it. I got these two right here. Yeah. Yeah, look at this shit. Alright, let me character customization, my loadout, equipment, head, medieval hood, chest, medieval forearms, legendary medieval, of course, legs.
You want to switch weapons?
I'm gonna go to a sword one-handed. You know which one I'm going to.
Yes, Mr. Eden.
Yes.
This nigga got Arno's hood on.
For real? Oh, do you have the iron mask outfit?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Why, you wanted to have two iron masks running around this mug?
Yeah.
Loadout. Let me see. Weapons. I think I'm going to stick to my heavy stuff right now.
Alright, I'm going to stick with mine.
You don't have to, son. You can go use.
Yeah, I mean, no, I'm sticking with my sword Eden already.
I'm gonna get a sword, but you know, it's me. I like claymores. I like long swords.
Yeah.
Just look cool as hell.
I hear you.
Oh my god, this nigga's putting a weight on this shit.
I know, for real. Why? Yeah, I saw that. I'm like, why you even do that?
Yeah, I saw it as soon as I left my menu. I'm like, oh my god, it's over.
Yeah.
I mean, what do you mean? You got a problem with me, homie? You got a problem with me? I don't even know you, bro. I don't even know you.
The food chain. I left four people. We'll do this one. Alright, the thing that we're gonna have to do, just follow where I go and we'll get the skill points if you haven't even got them. It's technically like, you know how in the Helix missions? The Helix missions? Yeah, the Helix. Yeah. The Helix mission. Alright. Just straight up follow me. If we don't have to do the mission right away or follow somebody, then we're
we ready to go right away. We can get the skill points first.
Yeah.
Cause I need those.
Yeah, I hear you. Depending on how many there are in here, and yay.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please. Get back. Get back!
I know, right? But, you didn't see him? You didn't see him with the knife?
Baby girl went ham.
Yeah. They are hungry. Damn. I think we may have already done this one, but I already got the skill.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. It looks so high, dog. Yeah, first people were riding.
All I had to do was guide.
The riots kept the people angry and the city unstable, exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Maricor and secure the food supply.
All right. We are. Where's the first one? There it is. You should see it on the map too. Look, it should look like a triangle.
I know. I'm telling
you. Yeah. All right. All right, then follow me. Don't interact with them.
Bro, you said follow you. Where did you go?
I can't find it.
I see it now. I think it might be inside the building.
It is in here. Oh, I have not done this one. Okay, cool. Perfect.
Oh, it's up there.
Yeah.
Got you.
Alright, where's the next one? Because I know there's another. There should be at least, like, two or three of them.
It's two of them. It said one of two. A couple of two. So
yeah, I'm trying to look for it. Like, I'm looking all over for the map. How did he die?
Because he did not follow directions. How's he alive?
If you die, it doesn't really.
No, see, now he got me in deep doo doo. I'm out.
Yeah. Let's go.
Come back here, nigga. You have to chase me home.
I can't even find it on my map this time. I can't find the one that's on my map. If it said one out of two, I can't find the second one. I don't know where the second one is.
Go ahead and do this mission.
Yeah. I get at least half of it out of there anyways. There's conflict nearby, that's why I cannot interact. Oh my god.
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
What?
I can't oh, never mind. Fuck this shit, man.
Is he just watching me? He's not even deciding to help. Oh my god, are you supposed to soak it?
For real.
This is... He just goes along, like... You're not even here, so I don't like this dude. I really don't.
For real. I'm starting not to even like him. Shit. I'm trying to find where the last one it would be. Last Cockade.
What you call it? Shorty. Are we supposed to find?
Let's see. I'm gonna go a little bit far. I'm gonna go a little far. I'm about. It's 250 feet away. Oh my god. Okay. Rooftop jumping it is. I mean, more cowbell helped us out because he showed us where the fuck they were. And first. Fuck me, bro. Oh, I'm at the temple anyways, so. Let's see here. Let's not do the main mission yet. Did he already? Did somebody already? Oh my god! He really does not listen. Oh my god!
What the devil?
Oh! Well, that was unfortunate. The bastard's found me that is trying to get out. Now that we're watching for it, it means we have to move quickly. I've been chasing this group for more than a month. People are saying the farmers.
Yo, could you head on over here? Never mind, don't. The national. I didn't mean to, but I already synchronized. It's cool. My bad.
Now I gotta follow MaryCourt while this nigga. Just go off everywhere and shit.
For real. I'm like, this is some
bullshit. He straight up left the mission too. Like, he supposed to follow Shorty. He straight up left her and started and went out somewhere else.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh my god. If anybody needs these skill points, it's you. He should have stayed with her.
Shot me, but I shot him in his face. Oh my god. Baby girl, we're supposed to be following you. Where do we go? Come on.
For real.
She walking slow as shit. Oh my god. Bro, baby girl, put some pep in your step. Like, for real.
She about to run, I think. Probably. Let's take out the dudes, take the thugs that'll be around her.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? That shit was glitchy as fuck.
Oh no.
But she ran down the fucking little hallway and then she appeared behind me.
Is he just oh, that's you that's following me. I'm just like almost clearing out everywhere, pretty much. See? She was, I knew she was heading head on over here for some reason. I remember doing this mission.
Why are you pushing out of the way?
Oh my god. Get out of my way. You got that sniper?
Yeah.
Alright. This dude will not die. What? Oh.
I need to make sure that food gets out to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace.
I am too. Good luck. What's good, nigga? Yo, you download Unity? Re-download, didn't you?
Or then delete something and download Unity, nigga. You don't need everything.
For real.
Nigga, I have plenty of space. What you mean? I already have Unity. And I have a disc part, so yeah, and kiss my L. Well, guess what? I got the space. So kiss my L. Nigga, I have 5. DC Universe counts. Yeah.
Let me check some. Where? Oh, I found it. Good. It's right. I found another, let's skill point.
Lead the way.
I shall. I gotta get all on top of this shit for.
We rooftop hopping. Rooftop. Let's kill the Templars.
Yeah, we will.
Alright, which one you wanna kill? You wanna kill the one that's closest to us or the one that's farthest to us?
Well, we getting the skill point first.
Okay.
So, let's go. Luckily, the skill point is like right before we even had to go.
My boy, you are on the move, my nigga. He said he ain't playing no games except the game we playing. Cough, cough.
I may need to delete Terraria, fuck it. Who cares?
Bro, what are you doing? I hear a bunch of gleaming over there.
For real?
Oh. I didn't think you were actually really deleting anything. Okay, I see.
Yeah. I don't know how we get to get in. Oh, never mind. We go through the front door.
Like I said, we force our way in. Stop there, citizen. Excuse me, sir, I'm not a citizen. Goodbye.
slide in DMs.
No, do not accept that invitation.
I am not. Got it. Got it. Right here. On the very top.
Alright, oh no.
Now we can go assassinate these fuckers.
Alright, but which temple are you on?
Stop real quick.
Alright, there's one at 78 meters from me and there's one 84 meters from me. Do you want the 78 meter one?
There's one from 92 for me. So I go for the one that's the 78, I guess. I think that's the 72 that's for you. Oh my god.
Stop sending me invitations.
Seriously.
I'm not accepting it. You're a fucking fool. Looks like Flavini isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals. So you got the one that's right here. Or what? You already killed your Templar? Alright,
then. Yep.
Come on, I'm on my way to mine. Alright.
Yep. Oh my god, nigga, get away from me. Oh, shit, okay, yeah. I'm making my way out of here. One out of the targets are killed. Okay.
I'm having a field day killing a bunch of people.
I know, right? See if you can find the stock lines and divert them.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to kill this dude with the spear.
Oh, sorry about that. I already killed them. We just gotta get out of here. We just gotta get out of here now.
Oh, that nigga lucky I ran out of bullets.
Yo, I'm out.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright.
Stay where you are. Do not move. Uh-oh, niggas are looking at me. I better keep looking because I ain't stopping. I'm lucky if I ain't have no bullet. I shoot a gun in the middle of the crowd.
Nice work. Miracle will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Now I got a handmade Napoleon bracer.
Cool beans. Got cool. Them skill points. Let me check how many I have now. Oh, I only got two.
I have... I have seven.
Alright, let's find another mission.
Yay, more skill points. Oh damn, I forgot Tyree was here. You got me excited on skill points. You know what? The kick is this. Your mouth is a poop deck because that's where all the shit comes from.
Alright, so I'm gonna get Mortal Kombat X.
Yay! Oh, I think I could buy the gold plated gun.
Most likely.
I'd get that shit.
Stanton was right. Leave everything. Going on holiday.
Francois Henriot, Jacobin Goon, cleaning political house.
I want to watch this for some reason.
We Girondists believe it is not the role of this body to condemn men to death.
Robespierre wasn't into diverse viewpoints. He put out a warrant for the arrest of every Girondist.
My old friend, you must be mad. You can't sick this butcher on deputies of the convention.
George Danton took a huge risk opposing Robespierre.
There's Danton again. Oh, he always pops up random places.
Find that difficult without their heads. Go, get the rest of these traitors.
Help the Girondists escape.
Oh, we will.
Right after, yeah, first we're gonna get these skill points.
Wait, do I still don't have enough of my head. I think I'm down like $5,000 for that shit. Yeah, I'm down by $5,000. And it's legit 5,000 because I have a zero with because I have 120.
What about how much money you got in your thing? You think that I could?
I'm only down by $5,000.
Okay.
But I got like $1,200 in the chest. So we're going to get the skill points?
Yep, skill points first, then mission.
Oh, that was cool. I actually did kind of like a wall run. Was...
I don't want to get lost in this fucking maze. Oh, it's... Oh, wow. Okay.
What?
It's in the maze.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Oh, let's stay above ground in the maze. How about that?
Well, it's in the middle.
Like I said, let's stay above ground in the maze.
So where's the obvious place to go? I mean, to exit out. I mean, to exit out of this. Okay, there it is. Yeah. Alright, follow me.
And I got lost in the damn maze.
Oh shit, you did.
I'm trying to jump over the exit and jumping into the maze.
Over here. Alright, follow me. We're just going straight to the checkpoints, for real. So, the skill points. Oh, we're being timed?
Yeah, I mean, I've been said that.
Oh, I did not know that. Okay. Well then, let's go speak to these fuckers.
You got a minute to do that. Oh shit, I jumped into the wrong house. I'm jumping back out. Really, a lot of doors blocking my way. Dude, are you fighting right now?
Come yeah.
You literally don't have time for this.
I saw my health.
Yeah. Anybody else got a problem right now? Alright, let's go to the strangest courier I've ever
seen. Here's one of them.
There you are. There you are.
Robespierre has gone too far. I'll wait for the chance to leave.
No matter who sent me, nigga.
All right.
Bro, we got 8 seconds.
I know. We are. We can restart it, but...
Not bad, but you're out of time. Now you need to distract the guards to help the Girondists get away. Head to the Bastille.
Okay, since we're not being timed this fucking time... let's do this.
Yeah.
I'm right here. Yeah.
Put your sword away. Why you got your sword out?
It's not out. I'm not, what the fuck are you talking about?
And what I'm looking at, your sword is in your hand.
Oh shit, I did it more cowbell. I did it more cowbell. No, nigga, no. Oh my god, I'm let me do this. Let me, I'm gonna block this nigga from my fucking friends. For real. Remove from friends. And block. Alright. There we go. Get out my fucking way, people.
I'm just walking through the path you clear. I wish that nigga would say something. He lucky ain't got no bullets. He lucky ain't got no bullets. We got the way for every hat.
Hey, look.
Oh, my boy, you pushed him in toward me. You left the item and dodged him like a speeding bullet.
There's two in the same place, so this... Where's the stair at? Stairs. Here it is.
Bro, one is in this building.
Yeah, I know. One's down here, too. Oh my god. Can't even get across from there.
Come to where I am and get the skill point.
Oh, okay. You want me to get this one for, or you want, like, I see it right there.
Just come get this drain and then we can go and get that.
Alright.
You won't be able to get in through no door, so come through a window. There's a window on each side of me that's open. So. Bro, what time is it? I don't even know what time it is. Hold on, let me go get my phone. I'll be right back.
Stay there, you.
Alright, follow me. Follow me.
Did you touch the ground?
No, I did not.
Oh, I just did. Oh, good, I'm out. What took you so long? I'm right here. What?
No, we going over here. Come on.
Oh, this that door where we were supposed to open last time on the last gameplay, but nothing was in there.
Yeah. Three out of four. Where's the other one? No. It's in there. Wow. It's in the place where we have to go.
Let's go.
Alright. We just have to not kill everybody in the mission right away. Wrong way. How did I go? It's all jukes.
Don't laugh, nigga, ain't funny.
Yeah.
My boy, put your sword away. I like how you just walked away like, he's not gonna attack at all. Yeah, he's a nigga bloody ass crazy. It's like a bunch of periods. But who is he talking to?
For real, Tyree.
Hell, who?
Well, this is an easy way to go, huh? Try to find this skill.
Maybe higher up.
Those wood piles would make a perfect fire, and in my experience, nothing draws attention.
Hey, fellas, how y'all doing? I'm not doing anything.
Is it up there or no?
I don't know,
nigga.
I just got bombarded by a bunch of
people. So did I. Like, for real. Oh. What the hell?
Right, you saw that, right?
Nah.
One shot. My boys. This is just whoops.
Whoops.
Okay.
Don't light it yet.
I'm not, fam. But it's up here.
This? Where?
Yeah, because it's glowing white. Because when I was down there, like under us, it was faded. And when I came up here, it was glowing white.
Well, no, it may be inside the building too, because.
And then look through the floor, my nigga.
Alright, I'm going down. Yeah, I think it's down here. Yep, it's down there. This nigga just in a cell room for some reason.
Chilling. Did you see it, bro?
Nah, I'm like, it should be somewhere. I'm like, I'm going down for real. I'm just gonna find it for real.
Bruh.
What?
I found it.
For real?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Hold on, wait a minute. Did I find it?
3 out of 4?
Yes, and I found it. It's under us.
It's under?
It's like, stop, look down, son. Turn your eagle vision on. And you're gonna see it spinning. Right where I am.
Oh, wow. It's really under us. Wow. Yeah. Okay. So, well, let's go.
It took me so long to get down here.
Nigga, we came down here at the same fucking time. What the fuck you talking about?
You took the stairs, nigga. I just dropped off a railing. I think you might have to unlock this.
I got it.
Somebody, we got down here at the same time. No, we didn't, nigga. I was down here a split second before. Oh my goodness, nigga. Get ready for fight. I just looked through the walls. My boy, what's that really doing? Stun grenade.
Where the skill point at?
It's over by the pyre thing, the green pyre thing.
Oh my god, where this thing is shooting me from?
You get somebody shoot you?
Yeah.
Hold up, bro. Oh, okay, I see you, cuz. You wanna shoot at people, cuz? Oh, wearing all red, cuz? Nah, you big, cuz? Yeah, I had to. I knew you was gonna say something. Slide.
Probably 4. Yeah. Yeah. He beat me.
Wow.
Oh, that, yeah. Yeah.
Bro, oh my god, son. Son.
What?
The Jane is underground. You will not last me, man. I just told him I
able to
understand where I am, son.
Nigga was shooting you, sorry.
But go ahead,
there, this should be... Oh, shit, yeah, wow. There should be another way, then. Down there. Let's find a way.
I'm always being shot at.
Oh, I bounced, bro.
Why did you bounce? You just left me and shit? That's how you felt?
Yeah, sorry. It's just the I had to. It's just one. I'm trying to find this waypoint so then we can get this shit.
Well, once you find it, let me know. You said what? Son, you pissed me off yesterday, dog. Son, that shit was such a blower, bro. I didn't ask for nothing. You acting like I was like, yeah, nigga, pick Liu Kang. I'm gonna beat on him. No, nothing like that happened. I'm talking about ask for it. That's some shit. No, I would have figured that you pick a character and fight. That was it. You still boss it. I call some bullshit.
Alright, let me see. Is there even a stairs near this place? No, there is not. What the hell? How are you gonna reach under there?
We talk about that all the time.
How?
Like, oh my god, Raven, you got hand blasters, so do I.
Got you. I'm just leaving still.
Dude, I don't even know how.
Maybe the entrance is in the moat, dog. See, I just found a door down here.
For real?
Yeah.
Well, come. Where are you, like, coming from?
Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me go back through here. Hold on. Okay, go build a fort, nigga. You said you had so much wood you could build a fort. You lied. You're a phony. Big fat phony. So where? Oh, wow, nigga. Are you serious? You live on Arkham Island. You belong on Arkham Island.
Okay, I'm back in.
Like, I'm running around the castle to find an entrance. If you don't see me, like, lying with a phone. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? Nope, never mind, dead end. It's great, awesome. I can't find a way down there. Like, there was no stairs and nothing near it. I mean, I see a stairway. On the map, on the main map, there's a stairway, but it's like, it's outside of the thingy.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. I'm like, how?
Maybe it's down there like that.
Where are you at? Like, can you find me first?
So can I find you?
Yeah.
Are you in the castle right now?
Yeah, I'm in.
I'm outside of it.
Oh, you're outside it?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm under the drawbridge because I'm trying to climb back up.
Ooh.
There I am. I'm standing on this little pillar. You're gonna see me when you come out the entrance, or is that the side entrance?
No, fuck it. I'm running around this bullshit. Tired. Lazy. Hey, how you doing?
I see you. Did you see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Where are you going?
Oh, I found a way. I found a way.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Actually, no, it may not. No.
Did you just walk through the joint where it goes outside of the castle?
Yeah,
I already found that too.
Like right here?
Right here.
Yeah.
See, if there was like a door, like either right here or like right here, that'd be dope. But this is a door like right there and it goes outside of the castle, which is dope. So I already ran around this whole castle, but there'll be no point in you doing it either. It's right here, son.
Yeah, so look, I'm trying to see it.
Wait a minute, no, it's in the castle, son. It's in there. I'm looking, like, come to where I am and stand right here. In Eagle Vision. It's right there.
There. Man. Oh my god. Right there. There's right across the door. Right across the door. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna see here. I'm gonna see if there's a way in from like around here. Yes, there is. Okay, perfect. All right. So now I gotta find a way down. Okay, here we are. Found it. Found it, found it, found it! Oh my god!
I'm dying. I was over here 15 times. I just didn't have the lockpicks to lock it. to pick it. Oh, my tummy hurts.
All right, let's go up. Now let's go back up. That's what we need to do.
We gotta go light these pyres.
Yeah. I'm just going up this way. All right.
Get the one that's closest to you, basically, because I'm already beside one, actually.
Hey, how you doing?
Fuck this climbing shit. Lift off.
Got rid of that.
I'm an advanced champion.
Get off the fucking building, nigga. Get off me.
Are you ready to light your pyre?
No, I got hella people coming at me.
I need any help.
Nah.
Are you sure? Oh, my personal bomb. You got it.
All right, I got mine.
Good. It takes forever to light pie.
I know, for real. It gives you time to even walk away, too. It gives you time to walk away from it, so one of you burned you. You got yours?
I thought I did do it.
You got a whole circle, bruh.
Nice work. The Girondists will be waiting at the arsenal. Meet them there and smuggle them out of Paris.
What if I don't want to smuggle them out of Paris? Smuggle their way in and smuggle their way out.
Oh, I remember this fucking shit.
Did I say go around the corner, bitch? Did I say go around the corner? No woman.
Move, pregnant woman.
The Girondists are hiding in the sewers under the building. They'll probably need some help getting out.
That's they fault. They need to get out.
There. Got that one.
What the fuck? What you mean got that one? What just happened?
There's like multiple ways in here. No, I will not stop.
Don't you ring that bell. Don't you ring that bell.
They had to ring the bell, huh?
Damn it, hurry!
What happened to you? I think what happened to the guy.
Oh shit! Oh shit! I did not even know. Oh god.
What a bitch. Is he hiding? Got help.
Something's going on.
Intruder!
I'm serious, this nigga just spawned out of nowhere. Oh my god. Bro, you might as well just reset it now.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, he shot me too, dog.
Yeah, this shit, like, that's why I'm just going straight to where do they need to be. I'm like, fuck it, I'm not, I know where the places I need to go, so.
That's crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Nice work. The Girondists will be waiting at the arsenal. Meet them there and smuggle them out of Paris.
You got that one? Alright, cool.
The Girondists are hiding in the sewers under the building. They'll probably need some help getting out.
I'll find it. See if I don't.
Oh god, my health was low.
I've become anonymous to open this thing.
Yeah, just like, it's easy to become anonymous, but
it takes forever.
Yeah.
You will
Go ahead, I'll take care of these niggas up here when they come out.
Alright, I got these.
Jesus, he's dead.
I still can't come anonymous. There we go. There we go. Alright, people. Have fun. I gotta go back up here. Fight for your fucking freedom. Fucking bullshit.
Stop you! Right there!
Make sure you watch your health, son.
I will.
You didn't do that last time.
Oh, this one. I did not open it. Okay.
Why is my health just going down, bro?
I know, right?
No, I mean, like I wasn't getting hit. My health was going down.
Oh, shit. That's strange. Reach to the boat.
I'm already back.
God. Yeah. It still looks like you swinging that sword. I'm like, you just holding it. Shit. I ain't never doing this shit again. I got 6.
Get that health skill points. I need that, man. I need an iron skin. It's 12. Good. What's the other dream? Range, though. The lock picks. That's 9.
Let me check. Ground execution. That's what I need. Range. Yep. I got everything for stealth. I got. I'm never gonna really use group healing. I don't do that anyways. Fuck it. Only thing anybody does. I got I got the iron skin already.
I need to get iron skin, but I just did the ground execution, so now I got 6 skill points left.
Okay.
I need to get ground execution because I don't need niggas getting up. And plus, I'm good on my health mostly right now, but I'll get the iron skin another time. And I need the master locksmith. That's
nine. Yeah. Yeah. All right. So let's see.
I'm not really on worried about the assassin's cache thing. And plus, I'm about to get off this joint anyway. I'm about to go eat and then go for a walk outside because I need to get the hell out of this house. So.
All right.
Yeah, so I'll be on a little bit later, like a few hours later.
All right, man.
All right, son. Oh. Whoa.
Whoa.
Excuse me. Ooh, sheesh.
Charlie. Okay. I don't think so.
I got 3 words for you about them zombie maps, bro. Fuck Black Ops. And I'm out.
All right, people, we done with this broadcast. Peace out.